Compute the center of mass of a rod of density rho of x equals 2x plus 3 square root x with x on the open interval from 0 to 4. So we can think of the rod as being placed along the x-axis from x equals 0 to x equals 4. The center of mass would be the balance point, or the point where you could place your finger and the rod would balance horizontally. Because we have a variable density, we calculate the center of mass by determining the quotient of the moment about the origin and the mass, where the moment about the origin is equal to the integral from a to b of x times rho of x dx, and the mass equals the integral from a to b of rho of x dx. Let's begin by determining the moment about the origin, which again is equal to the integral from 0 to 4 of x times rho of x, which gives us x times the quantity 2x plus, I'm going to write 3 square root x as 3x to the 1 half dx. And now let's distribute the x, which gives us the integral from 0 to 4 of 2x squared plus x times 3x to the 1 half is 3x to the power of 3 halves. And now let's determine the antiderivative. The antiderivative of 2x squared plus 3x to the power of 3 halves is equal to 2 times x cubed divided by 3, or 2 thirds x cubed, and then plus 3 times x to the power of 5 halves divided by 5 halves, which is equivalent to 2 fifths times x to the power of 5 halves. Let's go ahead and simplify the antiderivative. We have 2 thirds x cubed, and then plus 6 fifths x to the power of 5 halves. Next, we determine big F of 4 minus big F of 0. When x is 4, we have 2 thirds times the third power of 4 plus 6 fifths times 4 raised to the power of 5 halves. Minus when x is 0, notice both terms are 0. Simplifying, the moment about the origin is equal to 1,216 divided by 15. And now we'll determine the mass. The mass equals the integral from 0 to 4 of rho of x, which we'll write as 2x plus 3x to the power of 1 half. And then we'll find the antiderivative, which is 2 times x squared divided by 2, or x squared, and then plus 3 times x to the power of 3 halves divided by 3 halves, which is equivalent to 3 times 2 thirds times x to the 3 halves. Let's go ahead and simplify. The antiderivative is x squared plus 2 x to the 3 halves. And now we determine big F of 4 minus big F of 0. When x is 4, we have the square of 4 plus 2 times 4 to the power of 3 halves. And again, when x is 0, both terms are 0. Simplifying here, the mass is 32, which indicates the center of mass, x bar, again equals the moment about the origin divided by the mass, which in this case is 1,216/15, all divided by 32, which comes out to exactly 38/15, which is approximately 2.53. Now we should give the exact value unless we're told to round, but this indicates at the x location of 2.53, or roughly 2.53, which let's say maybe is approximately here, the rod would balance horizontally given the density function rho of x. I hope you found this helpful.